We love sharing pictures from your neighborhood.
Tonight, NewsSight's Valerie Abati is taking a look at what all of the shutterbugs are capturing.
As flakes started early this morning, you got out the cameras. This is what it looked like already at 10 o'clock this morning in Newtonsville. And this is what user Susan Jaco Shelton caught in her frying pan. Our Perry 0131 had the snowplow out early. Wonder if I could get him to do my drive. And Marie and Zoe spent the day sledding, making sure not to leave out 3-year-old Matthew from the fun. Jacob Lee spent his day off making snow angels, but it's not so much fun for little Wesley Joe. He got hit by a snowball right in the face. Brr. You don't see many of them around here, but this Clydesdale loves the snow. Millie and friends enjoyed rolling in the white stuff, too. This must be what they call snow dog games. In Dartown, Blitzkrieg Bear was jumping for joy, while this terrier, sent in by Princess Inha, didn't seem to get much enjoyment from the cold.
And don't forget, next time the snow falls, send in your pictures to our U Local site, and you or one of your loved ones could be one of our next stars. Valerie Abati, News 5.